Hello students, how are you? Welcome to you in your computer class. Here's our chapter 3, MS Word. And our today's topic is undo and redo and checking the spellings and grammar. So first of all, we will start from undo and redo. So it is the symbol of undo and it is the symbol of redo. So undo is clicked to cancel a command, which has been given earlier. So redo is clicked to reverse the action of undo command. Okay, so I'm repeating again that undo is clicked to cancel a command which has been given earlier, and redo is used to click to reverse the action of undo command. So control plus Z is the shortcut key of undo, and control plus Y is the shortcut key of redo. So here's a checking the spellings and grammar. So in MS Word, a special facility is provided for user that is automatically checks spellings and grammar. So red underline appears to indicate possible spelling error. And green underline appears to indicate possible grammatical error. Okay, so red underline shows the possible spelling errors and green underline shows possible grammatical errors at the moment when you are typing the text. Okay. Now here's how to correct the spelling errors. So if these two lines are underlined to your text and you want to correct the spelling, then you have to choose some steps. That is, click the review tab. You have to click on review tab on the ribbon. So click the option that is spelling and grammar. Click on this option. So when you will click on this option, a dialog box appear with wrong spellings in red color with a list of suggestions. Okay, I'm repeating again that when you will click on spelling and grammar option, then a dialog box appear with wrong spellings in red color with a list of suggestion. So choose the required word and click on change button, then your spelling will be correct.